Oh my God. So that was on America's Got Talent. Looked at it. I'd really like to know what you guys thought. I was checking out the chat as you guys were viewing what my husband saw earlier, you know, what we saw earlier today. And we see the clear messages to America. Really? I mean, so it's bad enough ISIS is threatening the U.S. It's bad enough Russia is threatening the U.S. And now we have our own networks threatening the U.S., giving subliminal messages that all good things must come to an end as they're promoting the song, America, America, God Shed His Grace on Thee, with the Statue of Liberty, the sun setting on the Statue of Liberty, New York, fire, explosions. This is crazy. What a horrible, demonic display that they're putting out there concerning the fall of America. It is truly Illuminati. And you know, Illuminati is part of the Luciferian agenda, as spoken of according to the book of Daniel and Revelation concerning the new world order, the mark of the beast, and the end times that we're living in, my friends. Take the mark of the beast or be beheaded. Are you ready to make that choice? In this timely message, Evangelist Anita answers the following questions with solid, biblically based answers. Pre, mid, or post-tribulation rapture. The truth about the fear of death. The persecuted church versus the American church. The last generation anointing and much, much more. After hearing this CD message, you will be strengthened in your walk, bold in your stance, and ready to make any decision that may come your way in this final hour. Log on to www.emof.org. That is www.emof.org. Get a copy for you and a loved one today. How to walk in these last days. In this two-part series, the Holy Spirit teaches us how to walk in this final hour before the soon return of Jesus Christ and the coming day of the Lord. With many in the church, including leaders, becoming apostate, with the world shaking like never before, with evil seemingly having the upper hand in the world around us, we must know how we are to continue to run our race regardless of what we see or hear in this present world. Log on today and get a copy for you and a loved one at www.emof.org. That is www.emof.org. Open Your Eyes, People is an end-time publication broadcast with specific...